After 3 days of being hospitalized, this morning, President Trump is back at the White House. After climbing the South Lawn steps, the president removed this mask and then recorded a video message in which he told supporters they should not fear the coronavirus. But the president's doctor said he would continue to receive treatment for COVID-19 at the White House and was, in their words, quote, not out of the woods yet.